Follow these steps to fit the rear pannier rack to your new Reid Vintage bike. To do this job, you will need a multi-tool or a set of Allen keys. There are some small bolts on the frame of the bike that will hold the rack in place. You will need to remove these, top and bottom, on both sides and keep them aside. Place the rack in position. First, replace the top bolt and then repeat on the other side. Replace the bottom bolts and tighten them all up.